Hometown Heroes brought to you by the Overhager Door Company of Frederick. I'm Tom with Steve Blady. Got that correct?
That is correct.
Data analyst with Transit. What is data analyst with Transit, Steve?
Well, in the old days, all that mattered was that your buses went up and down the road on time. And these days, we need to know where that bus is every second. We need to know how many people are on it. We need to know whether it's on time or running hot. And we need to provide that information so that someone on the street with their Google Maps can see that bus coming down the road toward them. So if it's raining outside, they can say, okay, I can wait another 30 seconds before running outside. So all this requires data and the collection of data and the processing of it. But in the end, it's for the client. It's for the passenger on the bus, so they have a better experience on transit in Frederick County.
What do you mean when you say running hot?
Running hot means the bus is ahead of schedule, which is the worst thing a bus can
do. What's that all about? Why is it why ahead of schedule? I mean,
because you go out expecting that bus to be sitting there, and you just see the taillights going down the road, and that is about the worst thing that can happen to a passenger. Because in Frederick County, that means you may need to wait an hour for the next bus.
You know, that's why you ask the professional. If you show up there on time and the bus is
five minutes early, please come. Get out there 5 minutes early.
As a data analyst, do you have to take the blame for something like this sometime?
Never, never.
Do you ever have to tell a guy, look, stop, have a cup of coffee, let's get caught up here?
No, because I'm a support person. I'm sort of in a back room in my own little office looking at my computer and collecting all the data. So, you know, I'm just a support person for transit, but it's a team of the administrators, the operations people, the drivers, the maintenance guys. It's a team. And in the end, the idea is to get Frederick County citizens from one place to another reliably and safely.
Well, you mentioned all the things that has to happen for all this to take place.
Yeah.
Is it efficient? Is it taking place? Do you get all the data time you need right now?
It's happening. Yeah, it happens.
What's the biggest problem on a day-to-day basis?
Probably the weather and traffic. Frederick City traffic, as we know, has gotten sometimes unpredictable. You might have an accident on 70, and everybody's running GPS, and instantly everyone's GPS says, head up East Street. And so 70 will just dump out onto Monocacy and fill Frederick City with cars that don't belong there.
Steve, I'm not using the transit system, but are you telling me that I can go to my phone, find out where and when a bus is going to be here? Whoa.
Absolutely.
And so then
you're an old timer.
Everything has changed so much.
Yeah.
So then you can figure this out right now, when
smart
this bus
phone,
is going to be there.
The phones are smarter than we are.
Oh, man, it's amazing.
Use your smartphone, use your apps, go to Google Maps, figure it out. Doesn't take long. You can handle it.
Do you delegate some of this stuff?
No.
Oh, you handle this all yourself?
I handle it all myself. There's only one of me in that office.
Well, you are a hometown hero. You're keeping people safe. You're keeping people's mental health, definitely.
There's a lot of people that rely on transit, and I'm just a part of it. But yeah.
Local hero, hometown hero, Steve Blady, correct?
Steve Blady.
I'm sorry. Local hometown hero, Steve Blady, data analyst, Frederick County Transit. Thank you for everything you do.
Hey, thank you.
Brought to you by Overhead Door Company of Frederick.